インスタイルコンテスト、岡村大樹選手です。レディーゴー。
He said I'd be better dead than alive. I never listened to his jive. I knew all along he was all wrong, and I knew that he thought I was crazy, but I'm not. Oh no, my analyst told me that I was right out of my head. He said I'd need treatment, but I'm not that easily led. He said I was the type that was most inclined, went out of his sight, to be out of my mind, and he thought I was nuts. No more is there one of us. Oh no. They say as a child I appeared a little bit wild with all the crazy ideas, but I knew what was happening, I knew I was a genius. What's so strange if you know that you're all meant for the thrill? I knew that this was meant for me. I heard little children were supposed to sleep tight, that's why I drank a fifth of vodka one night. My parents got frantic, didn't know what to do, but I saw some crazy scenes before I came to. Now do you think I was crazy? I may have been only three, but I was swinging. They all have to name Graham Bell, they all have to Edison, and also an Einstein. So why should I feel sorry if they just couldn't understand the reasoning and the logic that went on in my head? I had a brain and it was insane, so just let them laugh at me when I refused to ride on oval double-decker buses, all because there was no driver on the top.
はい、ありがとうございました。岡村大樹選手でした。はい、どうでした。それでは岩田の方からコメントをお願いします。